rotor I'm working on right now is this coal car. As you know of earlier, it's really shiny, it's like a mirror. But I taped off the coal so it won't get... I'm just lightly fade it, you know. So I'm gonna take this outside and I'll show you guys how it is. So.
Okay guys, it's kind of bright out here. But this is why I'm gonna be going that. The wind's blowing that way, so we'll get on the camera. Okay.
Now it's coming back at me. Get these different angles here. I think that came out pretty good. So I'll let this dry and then I will come back to you and let you see how it is when it's dry. Okay, so as you can see, it looks pretty good. I'll compare these two. See the difference? Looks a whole lot better. I could just leave it like this if I wanted to, and it would look a lot better than what that does. But I'll go ahead and start weathering this so you guys can see it. I already took the wheels and stuff off, so I'll just work on this now. Okay guys, just got done weathering this side of the coal car. It's pretty good. Like it. It's pretty dirty. Bottom. It's pretty dirty. Like most of them. This one over here probably won't be as dirty. So yeah. I'll start weathering this side. So, here we go. Let's see if I can lift this up on something. See if this works pretty good. Let's see. I used paints. So, when I weather, it's kind of different than most people's. So. I just go up and down the sides, get it in the cracks and stuff, you know. So. Dab it off. Get the majority of it off. Like it.
Welcome back three times. What's that?
I'll take this one right here. I think someone can this kind of gives it a really nice texture to it. Paint. Slightly just kind of go up and down. Paints are probably the hardest to weather with, so my results aren't as good as most people's. But overall, I'm pretty happy with them. I mean, they're up to my standards. They're fun. Get a smaller camera. So I used to burn umber for. Now that's not final, but until this dries, it's how it's gonna be. But I'll go ahead and finish this up, and I'll put it back together and take pictures of it outside and show you guys. So.